Good morning, boys. Time to wake up. Remember, we have the inter-school athletic competition next month. So wake up and go for your running practice.
Good morning, Ma.
Amit, you are getting lazier day by day. Wake up.
I am so tired and sleepy. Just 5 more minutes.
Didn't you get enough sleep last night?
He was playing games on his mobile and must have lost track of time.
Amit, you should be more responsible and must keep your screen time under control. Now wake up fast. Amit, please open the door. Amit, why aren't you answering the door? And why are you sitting so close to the TV screen? I've told you that it's bad for your eyesight.
Okay, Ma.
Now get ready quickly. Your school van will be here soon.
Methi parathas again. Why can't mother make something like chole bhature?
Good morning, students. Before we go any further, let us recap what we have learnt yesterday. Isha, can you tell us the formula for calculating averages?
Ma'am, I don't know.
Amit, please solve the question written on the blackboard.
Ma'am, I have a headache and I am unable to see the blackboard clearly.
Headache? Have you eaten breakfast?
No, ma'am. I was getting late for school, so I did not have time for breakfast.
This is not good. Children of your age must eat breakfast every day. Please visit the school healthcare center tomorrow morning with your parents. I will inform Dr. Ravi to do a checkup.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you.
Good morning. How are you, Amit?
Good morning, doctor. I am having headaches nowadays. I also feel lethargic and get tired easily. Yesterday, my maths teacher asked me...
Headache? Have you eaten breakfast?
No, ma'am. I was getting late for school, so I did not have time for breakfast.
This is not good.
Tell me a little about your daily routine.
Doctor, Amit does not eat fruits and vegetables. He has also been spending a lot of time playing games on his phone.
I see. Amit, adolescence is the most critical stage of physical and mental development. It is important to have a balanced diet. You should eat homemade food and avoid junk food. Fruits and vegetables are an important part of a healthy diet and are packed with vitamins and minerals.
I feel concerned about his lifestyle. The inter-school athletic competition is a few weeks away.
You must also exercise regularly, as doing so will help you feel fresh and energetic all day. You must limit your screen time, as too much of it strains your eyes and causes headaches. Lastly, good sleep is essential for the brain to function efficiently, and we all need at least 8 hours of uninterrupted sleep.
Thank you, Dr. Sam.
Doctor, I will do my best to bring a positive change in my lifestyle and will work hard for the competition as well.
Great, that's the spirit. I'll brief your PT teacher.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, Amit. Dr. Ravi told me about you. Come to school early tomorrow morning so that we can develop a healthy fitness regime.
Yes, sir.
The competition is just 2 weeks away. We need to work hard.
Sir, I will do my best and won't let you down.
And the second prize goes to Amit.
With the support of family and teachers and continued efforts to exercise, Amit has successfully transformed his lifestyle and become fit and healthy. Your hard work and labor have paid off. With consistent effort and a disciplined lifestyle, you will surely succeed and become a champion one day.
Promoting healthy behaviors during adolescence and taking steps to better protect young people from health risks are critical for the prevention of health problems in adulthood.
regular physical activity, limited sugar, salt and fat foods, and absence of tobacco and alcohol help in preventing and delaying the onset of non-communicable diseases like cardiovascular disease, cancer, chronic respiratory disease and diabetes. One must also limit screen time on laptop, television and mobile phones to not more than 2 hours a day. Yoga and meditation promote health by improving mind and body control for the overall well-being of a person. Seek help from friends, parents, teachers, and trusted adults as and when needed to modify unhealthy behavior.